seem like it's been ages. And tomorrow's sun, we're building a scrape the sky. I love this country dearly, I can feel the ladder clearly, but I never thought I'd be alone to try. Once I was outside Penn Station, selling red and white carnations. We were still alone, my wife and I. Before we married, saved my money, brought my dear wife over. Now I want to bring my family stateside. Put off the boat, they stayed a while, then scattered across the coast. Once a year I'll see them for a week or so at most. I should go on.
There you are. Gator Growl just started. We need you to keep the show going.
Ah, Eddie Datz. UFID 1827-1499. Always so punctual. That's a good trait. Keep it going.
You know who I am?
I know everyone at the University of Florida. All 54,000 students. That's my job.
Cool. Well, anyways, we really need to get to the show. All the students and alumni are waiting.
I can't yet. I've got to finish my project.
What device?
So I invented this. I call it the Growler 5000. It allows you to let the gator growl almost anywhere. All I need now is a sample size that's large enough.
How large?
Maybe 10, 15,000 people.
Hmm.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Let's go.